88 percussionists, 76 color guard and dancers, 14 drum majors, 122 woodwinds, and 127 brass players gathered at Blake High School to perform at the first annual MCPS Marching Band Showcase.
This is the first time in Montgomery County that we have had an opportunity to bring all of the marching bands together and put them on a showcase, a non-competitive environment, just to give everybody a chance to do their thing.
This has been a dream of mine for a number of years now. We've got 9 schools from MCPS represented. They're all doing their halftime show or field show, and then at the end we're going to do a mass band with over 400 students performing a tune together. We've all practiced it individually, but when we do it on the field here in a few minutes, it'll be the first time we've ever done it together.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first annual MCPS Marching Band Showcase Mass Band.
Sent the music out to all the band directors about a month ago. We had a color guard coach write some routine and videotape it so all the color guards could do the same thing. We had a dance coach write some dance routine for the dancers.
It was epic. It was big. I didn't expect the sound to hit me that hard. You know, I feel like I was going to get knocked off my podium.
I look behind me. I was like, I've never seen so many tubas together before in my life. You turn around and see all the schools playing together. It's so, like, it, like, warms my heart a little bit.
I mean, the mass bands broke up. We finished the tune. The audience is leaving. What do? They're on the field doing a jam session. They don't want to leave. Where can you find places that are safe, that are enjoyable, and that are educational?
Like, it's such a good environment, and it's such a great thing to be a part of.
It created a big community because I got to meet other fellow musicians. I think it's opening everyone's horizons to how every other high school band does things. Every high school band is different.